friends. I'm Elissa Sexton, a realtor in Austin, Texas, and today I'd like to discuss navigating multiple offers. A seller's market can be extremely intimidating to a first-time home buyer and even a seasoned buyer as well. One thing I've learned in the years of working in real estate is how to navigate these waters. The first thing I like to do is recommend that my clients write a letter and let the seller know a little bit about them and who they are. This can definitely make a difference if there are several offers that are similar. If there aren't letters provided with those offers, maybe they go with the people that they feel they know and will take care of their home. I also like to provide a letter to the listing agent to let them know the type of professional that I am and that my clients are serious about purchasing. So when we're in multiple offers, typically we're going over the asking price. Most people think in fives and they go 5,000 over, 2,500 over, 500 over. I like to go with odd numbers. I always recommend if you're gonna go 5,000 over, why don't you do 6,000 over? Where someone else may come in 5,000, you've come in just 1,000 over. This may be just that little push to get you the home. These are three tips on how to navigate multiple offers. I hope this helps. Thanks for checking out this video. Please leave any questions or comments below.